Warning, adventure activities can be extremely dangerous. Please use extreme caution when out in the elements, and if you should go, ask your mom. Now, go out and in.
Jace Rec.
And James.
Where in the hell are we at today, James?
I don't even know.
We're at what I'm going to call the Black Rock Ranch
Mining Camp.
Mining Camp. How crazy is this? We pull off the road. We see this ranch on the cliff. We think it's cool. We go over there. What do we see? It's not really a ranch. It's a mining camp. And I've never seen anything like this.
1911 to 1965. That's interesting.
1911 to 1965? D. Conde. You know, I would think that this possibly could be. These guys move rocks as big as houses. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. And this place is incredible. We thought we just had a ranch, and what did we end up with? A mining camp. And this was big time. Wow, 1911. You know, I would have said about 60s, you know, when I saw it. This place is incredible. You know, the damn good news is they must have been making some money sometime because they got a safe, and they got a safe out in the middle of absolutely nowhere, and they even got petroglyphs. You know, I'm just wondering how many petroglyphs they blew off the wall when they were doing their mining work, because they moved rocks as big as this house. It had to have been a major deal at one time.
It looks like people hang out here more recent too.
that's a recent Weber glyphs. That's what we like to call those. Weber glyph, James.
Well, should we go check out down below?
Yes, absolutely. I can't wait.
I saw some big cliffs to climb.
I thought I saw a boiler of some type down there. Did you see that?
It looked like there might have been some kind of machinery or something, so I want to go take a look. I was hoping it was like a caboose, but maybe.
You ain't gonna want to miss this one, so this is not some time. Maria, pack up the truck. Let's go to the bottom.
What the hell did we just find?
This is the craziest.
It's ready to collapse down here. No more foundation. Whoa.
This is a boiler. What did they do here?
I don't know, man. That's wild.
That is crazy.
I didn't know.
Look at all the bricks. Okay, they were. So were they smelting? Is that what they were doing here?
Oh, look, yeah.
But where were they mining? Look at that wall there. What's that wall right there, James?
Oh, yeah.
Man, is that a...
I was trying to find tailings, because that was my first guess, was mining operation. But I don't see any tailings anywhere.
This, look at all this shit over here now. This whole wall down here looks kind of like it's been worked.
Well, this is pretty wild.
This is crazy, actually. Look at this. Does this look worked?
Yep.
Yeah, it definitely worked.
There it is.
They were mining this.
Mining, yeah.
How the hell were they? Look at that. Is that glyphs on that wall over there, too? So the ranch wasn't a ranch.
That was a mining cabin.
Holy.
Look at all this equipment. Yeah, there ain't no ranch with that kind of stuff going on. Well, I'm gonna bet you we're gonna find ourselves a mine over here.
How crazy is this?
For it.
How crazy is this?
This is wild, man. Oh no, it's like, oh, there's a glyph.
Let's tear shit down off the glyphs, and God, you gotta be careful of that wall.
Careful with the iron on the ground too. That'll break your ankle.
Okay, what's that? Looks like a looks like a dam.
Oh, you're right. That is what that is.
What the hell are they doing here?
Well, it's almost...
What the hell? Well, that looks like they've had water right there, even.
Yep. Like in the recent.
Yeah.
So, this is something. This is still straight up out of stuff off the ground.
Okay, look at this. Look at this crazy.
Not there, big, more
big. Yeah, but then it goes down to that right there.
Yep.
Okay, what's up with that? And look at this. There's a.
No, they built some solid infrastructure. I kind of want to jump down there and see what it does with the river.
Well, we kind of got to, don't
we?
A
ladder? Yeah.
Yeah, it's a steel. And I trust it. I do trust it.
Not too far.
Well, if I fall, maybe I'll land in them weeds. Wow. Tell you, this is an incredible, what we thought was a ranch, it ended up being
it's just a rock wall.
So,
but over here it looks like something might come out.
It goes out all over there.
I don't know, actually, but I mean, water is running off of this at a rapid pace because it's not all
The things you just, you would never think in a million years that you would find.
There's old piping here.
This is crazy.
This is cool, man.
This is absolutely.
This is cool science. We were not expecting this at all. Considering this is the house we looked at for like 2 weeks.
You know, it's funny. We looked at this house and
we're really interested in it, but didn't think we'd find anything of value.
This is crazy, James. Crazy cool, but still crazy.
Yeah, I couldn't resist using that whole ladder.
Oh, that's too neat. Let me get over here with a little. Here. Who would even dream?
Yes,
look at that ridge up there.
I know. There's a second rip to it. Which means where'd we come down from?
Over there. This is like insane. If you're gonna fall to the inside.
Right,
fall on the inside. If you're gonna fall to the inside. Okay, the first thing I want you to think about is, if you know anything about concrete, you're talking about a lot of concrete that got hauled out in the middle of nowhere. So this thing had to have been producing some type of revenue.
Oh yeah.
I mean,
effort that was put in just laying this piece.
Well, and then you had to have machines big enough to move these rocks, which is a whole nother world of worlds as well. Okay. Okay, so what we got to do, is go down. We got to keep down this ridge, don't we?
I'm having a hard time not doing it now.
Well, you know, I saw those two buildings over there and I was like, well, what did they use those two buildings for? Okay, what's this? This looks like a... I mean, they had a cat down here. They had to have had a cat down here at one time.
Yeah, this is probably 30.
I'd say 1900 to 1930-ish, because by 1930-ish, most of the mines were shut down anyway. They were definitely running something through here.
Worked the ground.
I can't even imagine the size of operation this was. This was huge. This was huge. Well, we're gonna call this Lost Ranch Mine. How's that? Look at that big ass hole. Don't want to stumble in that one. Wow. This is what happens when you're just out and you take that road, and then when you get there, you don't just stop, you keep moving. Well,
yeah, I feel like you just walked right up there, huh?
Yeah, I mean, it looks like it was the trail. It's gonna be a little harder than just walking up, but yeah, maybe it goes
that way.
Watch some of these holes. Who knows what's up in here? We get plenty of pictures of that boiler.
Yeah.
That. Well, you know, I'd like to see some petroglyphs just to see if this has been moved.
Something tells me on the underside of some of this you'd see glyphs. Because I found an idea, unless I read history of this area, what they were trying to do. Oh, the vein. I see what you're talking about.
See how it's going down? It's like they
cut that vein.
So whatever that is.
So they were chasing something in there.
It's that vein that's coming across there. It's gotta be.
They were chasing something down. But that could be from the old river. And that could be an old vein that takes down the gold.
Tell me this isn't one of the weirdest things you've ever come across. There's a hole in that.
They drilled that out from this thing here. That came right there.
This is like one of the...
Dude, this is that chunk right there. They're crazy.
Like this whole pile is...
You know?
How crazy is this?
Oh, man. What
is up in that hole though? It had to be that vein. They had to be chasing that vein.
Yeah, no, that's exactly what that is. They cored that thing out. That is 100% what went on there.
This is nuts. This is like another level of crazy, you know? And look at those rocks there. Look at that, you see where they split them. So they were, whatever this was, they were getting in these rocks. I mean, when you split a rock like that.
Well, look at this chunk right here was popped off of the wall behind us, man. And then look at that one. Straight ahead, how big that rock is.
That's like insane.
I mean, that's not even a rock.
I've never seen anything like this. I've never seen mining of this magnitude. Whatever mountain lion lives in there can stay. He can have that. I'm not gonna fight him for it. You know what sucks is, there's probably petroglyphs that are just laying.
Oh, yeah, I would definitely think so. I would think that if there were any on the sides here, they'd blew them right down, so. But they weren't worried about that stuff.
That wasn't on there.
It's not on the radar.
Their radar.
Feeding family and stuff.